फटा पोस्टर निकला हीरो। Hi friends, welcome to a brand new vlog of Judo's Dhamaka. This is your host and those Judo. Just now I have watched the Netflix superhero movie, Desi superhero movie, Minnal Murli. It stars Tovino Thomas and it has been directed by Basil Joseph. Now, I thoroughly enjoyed the movie. Talking about the story, you may say that this is nothing new, but it has that Desi feeling, that Desi touch, and everything is normal and the acting is top-notch. And regarding Malayalam movie, I really like the Malayalam movies. Tovino Thomas plays the title character of Minnal Murli. Now, after gaining powers and the way he realizes that he has gained superpowers, that was really hilarious and really entertaining. Now talking about the VFX, I won't say that this is a big budget movie like the Hollywood movie or like Krish or like Ravan, but in a decent budget, they have created a superhero movie that is thoroughly enjoyable. And it's good versus evil, as always. On the other hand, Guru, who now gained the superpower and he almost, like Magneto, he can attract every object. Not only magnetic materials, but every object can attract them. And he has special power. Now, in the climax scene, we see the good versus evil. Guru, though he is a villain, he has his soft side too. And in many scenes, you will feel for him, especially in the emotional scenes. But what an acting. All of them have performed so well.
Child actor Vashisht Umesh plays Jason's nephew, Josemon. And he's a perfect performer. Great, great. Jason's nephew brings him superhero comic books such as the superheroes, Phantom, Batman, Superman and others. In fact, Jason's room is filled with photos of Bollywood heroes.
The film also stars P. Balachandran, Baiju, Femina George and others.
I have been waiting for this movie for a long time, and when it was declared that it will release during the Christmas time on Netflix, I was waiting. This will remind you of all the superheroes, especially the Marvel superheroes, the Spider-Man and also the DC superhero Flash, especially the logo, that emblem on his chest.
And Minnal means lightning.
On the other hand, the character of Shibu, the role that is played by Guru, that will sometimes remind you about the Joker and sometimes about Scarecrow. Even he uses the mask of a Scarecrow to rob a bank. And this robbing of a bank may remind you of the masks Jim Carrey, because Jim Carrey's Stanley Ipkiss, when he gained the power, superpower, to become the green-faced, grotesque hero or the grotesque superpowered person, he first looted a bank and then he realized that he should concentrate on his power for the good of all the people. And regarding Shibu's superpowers, it reminded me of Spider-Man's great one-liner, that catchphrase, with great power comes great responsibility. Actually, it's a thin line between good and the evil. Shibu couldn't control his anger. Shibu couldn't control his emotions. Still, I enjoyed this movie. Just now, I have finished watching this movie. And a Desi superhero, he's not like Shaktiman or he's not like Krish, but he's different. Alag hai, and there's a clear hint of a sequel in the end. So, Merry Christmas! Ho ho ho! I'll be back in the next episode with a bang, with a new Dhamaka, with a new Dhamaal. Please like, share, subscribe my channel, and also like and follow my Facebook page, Judo's Dhamaka. Let's do the Dhamaka!